Hello and welcome back to May's Let's Plays, and today we are playing Watch Dogs. And we're going to do this criminal convoy, because apparently that just happened to be a like online player that wanted to get into my game. So if the club hired this guy to make bombs, then they actually got to make sure they never get the chance. So I've got to kill a guy that's going to make a... Oh, what? If we gotta go all that way. Alright, that's his like path. That's where he's gonna go, so we've gotta stop him before he gets there. I was gonna say, we've gotta do this quick, because I don't wanna be driving around. This game's like missions have got massive distance between them. Just slightly annoying. Come on, I've got him here.
Bastard.
Target's been immobilized, so now we just go bang, bang. Headshot. Where's he gone?
Got a gun?
Oh well. I tell you what, we'll just carry on. We'll ignore that mission. We'll carry on. I'm just going to move the mic around. There you go. Oh no, we're back in it. Let's give this another go, and hopefully... I've forgotten how to change my weapon. There we go. So it's L1 to change weapons. That might help, so I'm not just using that crappy pistol. I want to use my semi-automatic rifle. Come on. Drive up here. So what are you guys thinking about this game? I'm kind of hesitant. Like, I like some of the concepts in it, and I'll be honest with you, it's not the worst game I've ever played. But at the same time, the protagonist isn't particularly likable to me. He's not done anything that's particularly awe-inspiring. As well, he's not... Like, the mechanics are cool. I like the hacking and... Like I said, from a gameplay standpoint, I kind of do like the getting into, like, having to follow a camera line and stuff. That's kind of cool. But, I don't know, there's something missing. I don't know if I'll get it later and, like, discover what it is. But it feels like there's something missing from this game. Frequently purchases condoms. Least he's responsible. A civilian, that was the guy that was, yeah, gonna kill me. So, this is our first real run and gun section, so it's quite interesting to see. It doesn't feel too bad, it feels very GTA. Doesn't feel as smooth as, Far Cry 3, I do remember that game being particularly smooth to play. But doesn't feel as smooth as that, but it's pleasant. It's pleasant shooting this gun. This gun feels like it's got more weight than the other one. The pistol didn't seem like it was doing much. Let's try the Uzi. Let's try all the guns.
You got any more guys nearby?
Oh, that was cool. I headshotted him. Yeah, baby. So we have got rescue.
Go!
I don't know what to say.
Well, that earned us. Yeah, we got reputation points up for saving someone from ourselves. That's a weird dichotomy there. I saved you from myself. No, thank you. Thank me. Thank you. Thank me. Alright, let's do the gang hideout. Because I want to do a gang hideout. I want to see what that mission's like.
When a lone hacker crippled the entire Eastern
So, go on.
He hacked an early CTOS network system, effectively turning out the lights. 11 people died because of that blackout. We're asking if CTOS assists...
Oh, so this is like... This is properly GTA... B3 did this a lot of, like... the radio reporting on the major events to make it feel like you've got weight and impact in this world. So kudos for doing that. Kudos. I really want to try this gang hideout. There's backseat driver. That's, we were there. We were there before it told us to go off and hack somebody else's game. We were there, weren't we? Oh, bugger. This is going to get confusing online if it's like a different map altogether. I thought it'd be like GTA 5. Great game. But where... Oh, stop. Okay. But where you can... I'm getting distracted. Where...
There was a brazen gang shootout at Chicago...
Where you can...
Police cornered gang members in the stadium basement.
One more time. I've forgotten. GTA 5, where it takes you onto a completely different map, you know? Where it's not like, oh, it's your world and you're dropping in and out quickly. No, you know you're in there. You know you're in like a second world, let's say. Hey, look, it's Rayman. So let's do the gang hideout.
I think I'll pay this guy a little visit. I doubt he'll like my visit.
Okay.
Something to think about in the hospital.
So we're gonna go kill. What? Why? What? What's give that away then? All right. So I gotta reach there. Hopefully this time we won't just fail it straight away. Because that happens a lot. Where we start these former Busker.
Hey, now, watch it.
Where we start these missions and then we just fail them. Okay, knock down the target. I thought this was a gang hideout. What type of gang hides out in a place like this? Should we go stealthy or should we go guns a-blazing? Guy don't give no shits about that law. Oh, there's a camera, so we can start coming out. So he's... And then we can get anywhere else. He's got a camera on him. What's that? Recently gave blood. We need to schedule an appointment with the clinic. Why? We believe our needles have not properly been handled. Ew, as of course we need to test all our donors for contamination. Oh, that's actually really gross. Imagine that, you give blood and you find out that, like, the people that you gave the blood to weren't... Oh, that's... It just... It grosses me out there. That's pretty gross. Where's that silenced pistol? Let's try silenced. Semi-automatic, semi-silenced. So. Headshot. So that's one down. Oh. Yep, that's that guy. Oh, shit. They heard something. Where me? Stop climbing on everything, Adrian. Come on, dun-dun. Come on. Missed him. Damn it. Am I even hitting him or am I just hitting the car? Headshot. Right, let's reload. That's not a natural reload? Reload button. R3. Or L3, I don't know, you guys can read it. Which way is he gonna come? Which way is he gonna come? Oh, it's that guy. It's the guy with the camera, so... Why am I not hitting these guys? I'm shooting slightly to the left. Is that like an actual thing? Every gun has a bias? Because I've been told that that's true in real life. Guns have biases. There we go. A headshot.
What the hell?
Oh, no, that's our focus. What's up, fuckers? Run into cover. Ooh, can we get that
gun? Go and get him!
Flush him out!
Oh, shotgun ammunition.
He's got a rifle!
No, I've not.
Shit! He's stuck!
That's pretty cool. Like, if I can make them pretend I've got... Make them pretend? Make them think I've got a better weapon than I have. By the way that I'm shooting and stuff. Ooh, what's that? I see so much shiny, and shiny is always good. Chemical component.
Hey, call the fellas in. Tell them to hurry.
I'm on it.
Oh no, reinforcements have been called. Damn it.
We're here to help.
Son of a bitch, you're strapped.
That guy just ran out in front of us. There he is. We need a light. Have we got a light on this?
Just give it up!
Where's this guy then?
You're in over your head.
Oh, there he is.
You're in over your head.
Well, we don't need to be quiet anymore because they know we're here. I don't think we've done it. Damn it! Damn it, I was really getting impressed with us as well, like our sneaky ways. God damn it, no! Don't die! Come on. Oh no, is that his car? Yeah, that's his car. We must have hit his tire.
He's hitting us from the side!
Guys like you, they always die!
Ow, 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 ow! No! Alright, let's try that again and I'll cut out the I'll just get it so you guys can see the end of the mission. Because I'm not talking much anyway, I'm getting distracted. It's difficult. Like, I'm trying to concentrate and be entertaining. So I apologize if I got really quiet. It's more difficult than you realize. Don't be mad at me. Please. Anyway, let's try this again. And I will, I'll try and talk a bit more this time. So come on. Dun dun. Da da dun dun dun. Da da dun dun. Ba-da-do. Ba-da-do. Dun, dun. I'm gonna go a bit more guns blazing this time. Can we get a sniper rifle? Because that would be useful right now. Oh, we got a headshot from all the way over here. I'm calling that. Totally meant to do it. Oh, right. Come on. Dun, dun. Nope. Move. Move, move, move! Reload. Wait, I don't know if that's hitting. I'm getting no sensory feedback if these bullets are actually hitting or it's just the gun firing. It's pretty much like Far Cry 3. Sorry, it will be natural. I'm going to compare this a lot to other Ubisoft games, especially ones I've played. And the only run and gun Ubisoft game I've ever played is, Rayman? I played Rayman. I liked Rayman. But it's hardly run and gun. No, the only run and gun game that I've played from Ubisoft is Far Cry 3, so...
You want to get shot?
If I seem like I'm comparing it a lot, that's the reason. Because obviously they're going to be using very similar mechanics and whatnot. Oh, shot! Well done there, sir. Well done there, sir. Just came around the corner. Like a dick. Alright, let's try this again. And like I said, this time I will completely just cut out. So join us when we finally got and killed him.
Don't come back till you got him!
Oh!
Okay, so I did. That was really, really anticlimactic, actually. I've managed to do pretty well. I'm a little bit disappointed in that mission. After all that, I barely shot a gun. I just hacked most of it. And that was it. That was all that I have to say. It was a little bit disappointing. But you know what? Playing this game, I can really get into it. So, I don't know how to do this because, like, the way I play games can be pretty boring. I explore everything. So if you guys are interested in seeing, like, this whole game, like, going through, seeing if you can find every, like, 100% in it, if you guys are interested in seeing that, let me know. If not, what I can do is I can explore this world on my own and just keep you guys going for the story missions and, you know, like, all the important bits, but all the rest of it I'll do on my own if you guys would prefer. So just let me know. Oh, ooh. Oh no, we're stuck. Shh, nobody saw us. Let's hide in the car. You're like completely natural. Woman, what are you doing?
Hey, buddy.
That's weird.
Ow.
But yeah, so if you guys would prefer it just to have it more like, this more be a mission based rather than just like you've seen me going around doing the side missions and whatnots. If you'd prefer just to see the missions, let me know. If you'd want me to carry on, as it were, this might turn into a long let's play if you allow me to explore. If you've seen the Alien let's play, our first big one that we did, like our first one that got a lot of attention, not big game, our first one that got a lot of attention, I was in control and essentially on a linear story, I did spend a lot of time going around. I didn't get everything, which I'm slightly disappointed about. But I tend not to go from point A to point B very quickly. I will, like, bop around. So, it's up to you guys. I will cut out some of the driving sections unless they're important, just because it's the most boring part of the game. It's like GTA 5.
One assailant died at the scene, while one remains at large. Expect delays within Parker Square as police have set up roadblocks.
This is squad, we got a green light on CTOS.
I'm comparing it so much, but yeah, compared to GTA 5, that... This is squad, we have a green light on CTS. Scanning for sub. So, avoid the free circles, loot the police. Exit. So basically just do what I've been doing anyway. But I've got distracted now, we're in a mission. But yeah, essentially I don't go from point A to point B doing mission upon mission. I will go around for hours and hours and hours just to make sure that I've explored the whole world, so I don't know, because the problem is, the person that I try all these out on is the partner, as you would probably expect. He's very much a point A to point B person, and I can't watch him play games. He doesn't play them correctly. He's only interested in the story. And I mean that as in, like, he won't go searching for extra lore. He'll do mission after mission, and then when the missions are done, he'll put the game down. I try to... What? I thought we were picking up a suspect. Oh, right. But, yeah. I'll go around, he goes from point A to point B, so I don't know, like, what the natural thing is. Is it normal to do that, or do people prefer it when people go from mission to mission? I keep wanting to say point, but is it better to go mission to mission, or is it better to flub around?
Let's go.
I've talked over all this, so we've basically got a gangbanger in the back of the car, from what I can tell. Who's got a car riddled with bullets. Not suspicious at all. Not suspicious at all. So, where are we going? So we've got to get away. Beware enemies can detect your vehicle at close range. So we just got to get out of the...
Oh man, the cops came out of nowhere. This is bad.
So yeah, we've just got to get him to the point and hope the police don't see us.
Get us killed.
Which is pretty self-explanatory. Kind of a nice mission. Gets you to explore the city a little bit. Gets you used to the mechanics of it all. All in all, not a bad mission, I would say. I appreciate this mission. I'm gonna have to power it through this helicopter. Power, 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 power! Oh shit, there's a cop right there. Turn around. Down here, come on. There we go, I think we've got away from him. Yep. I thought I was the best driver in Chicago. Not with these skills. Alright, so deliver. So we have successfully escaped the police, and now we've got to take him back.
They said you were good. You did it!
See, this is, like I said, the problem that I have with open world games like this. I don't call them sandboxes anymore, just because I play sandbox games like Minecraft and Terraria and Starbound and Craft This World and...
We're here. We did it.
That's really it. Oh no, I suppose. Kerbal Space Program. But like an open world game, I already knew about that mechanic of escaping the police. I figured it out on my own.
He's not meaning us. He's meaning you.
So I've delivered him to his meeting and he's going to get shot. And we're going to feel sad and feel bad for him. Even though we've only just met this.
I swear, I don't know what happened. There wasn't supposed to be anybody. I mean, it's a computer plant, right? I turn around, the alarm's going off. The cops got there so fast. I
didn't... So he's evil, McEvil.
Quiet now. It's all over, son.
I got it, at least, right? That's what matters.
It is indeed.
Wow. God, close your mouth. You've got awful teeth.
Here's how the world turns. Not much room for fuck-ups.
Oh, I get that, Mr. Quinn. I do. It wasn't my fuck-up, though.
Yeah,
it wasn't.
Yeah, calm now. It's all right.
Are we going to get this guy as, like, a sidekick? Because...
Get a chance to...
We should have...
Your mama?
We should have gone by now. If we didn't care.
Friends? Your girl?
We should...
Well, sir, I was in a hurry.
That's good. Very good.
Yep. He's going to be our sidekick. Why have we not driven away? I thought he was meeting you. Oh, no, he's dead. What? I don't get it. I really don't understand. Why are we still there? Surely we're just making ourselves a target for this guy.
You can tell your employer I'll call again. If ever I need another delivery.
Oh, who does he remind me of? Bricktop from Snatch. If you guys haven't seen that film, it's a great film! And why haven't you seen it? But yeah, it reminds me of Bricktop. The Cockney London village. What am I trying to say? Villain. That's it.
Been preying on Chicago since before I was born. I could have done the city a huge favor if I put one between his eyes.
Oh, I can't even do a wheel spin.
Stay away from. It always comes back hard.
Can I wheel spin? Nope. So there we go, we are now mad at the club boss for killing one of his employees.
How'd it go? You finished that job yet?
You thought I'd be okay working for the fucking club?
A paycheck is a paycheck. You gotta start separating the morals from the moolah. Relax, listen, I can hook you up with my guy. He'll find you better driving gigs if you want.
Yeah, sure. I don't know if he'll take them. Give him my name.
Who says no to
him? I really don't understand.
You asked. Maurice is doing just fine in his new home.
We should, like, we really need to learn about Adrian. In fact, let's have a look at where we're. We really should have learned about Adrian pre the bank robbery, I feel. I know that there will be places like that, but it seems like we are a double standard. How dare that club man kill his friend, but we've just killed off every gang member there was. Ooh, I think this is perfect time.
We need to meet.
I'm gonna do this little bit of a mission and then...
Should I look for a guy in a mask?
No mask. Just follow me.
I'll do this little side mission here. Then I'm gonna call it for this episode because once again I've been recording for 30 minutes. And I feel like that should be enough, so... What's this? Potential victim. Suggested action. Watch for threats. Oh, look at that. We failed because we were in the wrong position. Oh, jeez, man. This isn't fair. All right, I'm going to do another side mission. So join us when we get there, and hopefully we won't just fail it straight away. Oh, no, let's go check in. Check-in mark right here. Where is it? Here? What's that? Online race. Oh, yeah, let's do an online race. I know we'll wait time unknown. That's reassuring, I'll be honest with you. Nobody knows how long it'll take. 6 minutes. Should we wait 6 minutes? No. Cancel that out. Oh. Nice one, but I don't think... people must not be playing this game that often then. What's this mission here? And why is it moving? Alright, there. What's this? Play NC Gitka. How to play... I just want to play it. I just want to play the game, okay? I kind of get how to play it, but... Start game. Oh, there we go, right, let's do this. Wave one. Oh, is this what, like, everyone else is playing when we bump into them? You know, like, when we see the guys and they've got their fingers out? Are they playing this game? That'd be pretty cool if they are, and we're... Oh, I don't get the point of this. I should have read the how to play. But I thought it'd be super cool, and I didn't need it. Right. So we killed aliens. Let's continue. Do we get something for this? Please say this isn't just one of those stupid... I do like the art style. Please say it's not really stupid, just like... killing time things. You say we actually get some of them. Alright, so that's because they got together. We don't want them to get together. You won't like them when they get together. We're even in like trouble when they touch us. Or is it just time based? It doesn't seem like they're hurting us, and we're getting quite close to them. Alright, so... Someone's telling me that this isn't... This is just a... Like a little... Stupid... killing time to make the game longer if you actually play this till the end style of... content here. This doesn't feel like it's actual valuable. Maybe you'll gain some out of this story content. Slightly disappointed by this Ubisoft. Not surprised, just disappointed. I should have read it, but I might look online, because I'm gonna... Jesus. Oh no, they can hurt us. Okay. Yeah, this just isn't... Do you know what this feels like? And wow, I can't believe I'm doing it again. This feels like... if you play GTA 5, the missions where you smoke weed with that guy and all the aliens come out, it feels like that. That's exactly what that moment feels like. In GTA 5, it's pretty rammed in because they wanted it for Saints Row the third, I think it was, or Saints Row the second, one of the two. One of the Saints Rows, you know, like they don't take themselves too seriously. That's what that feels like. So, it's a rip-off in Grand Theft Auto, and this feels like it's ripping off Grand Theft Auto. So, this is a rip-off of a rip-off, which is pretty bad. Pretty bad to get a double rip-off Watch Dogs. I really should look of when this game came out. Like, actual month. To see if this came out first. I know this was due out first. But whether this actually came out first next to... Right, hold on, right. Crime detected. Next to GTA 5 was the end of that sentence. Have we been... Yeah, we've been spotted already! What the balls?! Alright, I've been recording now for 40 minutes. So I'm gonna end this episode here. I think. The next episode we will carry on with our story that is getting eked out to us. We don't like the club. That was essentially what the point of the last story was. Story mission. I'm going to unlock the fast travel around here. Just because I don't want to drive everywhere. But yeah, essentially that story mission was we don't like the club because the club ain't cool. But I'll open this on my own time, so I'm going to say goodbye.